Minecraft's lighting engine is pretty simple, which is nice when you're spawn-proofing, but is it realistic? Not exactly. And while I doubt that that's changing in vanilla anytime soon, we can at least pretend that's the case like this. With cleverly placed and dyed banner patterns, it's clearly possible to make realistic lighting effects for your wall lamps. So until we get ray tracing in Java, this might be your best bet.